She walks along Fitzgibbon Street with an independent air, and then